Okay, so we'll sing another song for the environment, taught to us by the wonderful Margaret Walters, again many, many years ago, and it's another one for the environment, and it was written by Wendy Joseph, and it's got a little chorus in it, but you don't have to remember any words, because the chorus is lie, not L-I-E, sorry, it's like L-I, lie. You just sing lots of lie, 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 so you'll hear it when it comes in. It's called Of Trees and Humankind, and it starts off in Europe and then it moves to Australia.
Ends up in Toowoomba, which is where I think Wendy's from. Is that right, Karen? Toowoomba, I think.
Wendy Joseph? Well, she's not from there, but she's been there lately. She has been, yes. The trees of the forest grew tall, the oak and the hazel, the ash and wild apple. Their powers respected by all, their strength safely priests of the Lord. Sacred the old ways and earth's ancient pathways no more. Then the strangers came on to the land. They lacked comprehension. Their godheads were laughed at the old ways with scorn and derision. They raped and they slaughtered, and all was justified by the word civilized. See the forest die.
Courage and love, we can turn